He found Friday night behind Doñana Community College is that of a woman. Sunland Park Fire Department confirming they were called out around 8 on Friday to assist with recovering a body on McNutt, saying it was a woman in her late 20s or early 30s. Now authorities also say she appeared to be dead for several days, and the investigation is still underway. We'll of course keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.